Well done, Mr. Powers. We're not so different, you and I. However, isn't it ironic that the very things that you stand for, free love, swinging, parties, are all now in the 90s considered to be evil?